This is a song about Joe Maguire, an undertaker of fame. Be you 6 feet four or 4 feet six, he would treat you all the same. If you died of a fever from which no one could save you, or you went from a surfer to box, if you all look good when you're clothed in wood, Joe Maguire would find you a box. Get Joe Maguire on the wire, get me a mahogany bed. I was dosing the flu, my bollocks are blue, my dying to rest my head. I collided some blighters and shitis and vitis, my testicles full of lead. I've a hell of a cough and I think jumping off and I'm thinking it's time I was dead. If you've overdone the potty or you've drunk some paraffin, or if your stomach's curdling from a dose of strychnine, if you're planning to knock at the pearly gates, you're thinking of stoking a fire, take my advice if you want to look nice, send for Mr. Maguire. Because Joe Maguire's the one you require, you're thinking it's time to go. With a wave of his hand, he'd make you look grand, ready for planting below. And your poor wife would cry with a tear in her eye when they're ready to lower you down. And then she'd start to dress like a tart and flaunt it all over the town. If you've overdone the potty, or you've thrown some paraffin, or if your stomach's curdling from a dose of thickening, if you're planning to knock on the pearly gates, if you're thinking of stoking a fire, take my advice if you want to look nice, send for Mr. Maguire. Well, you can't have a funeral without a mouth of cloth, can you? Well, Father Murphy called upon me and he said, would you like to confess? Says he to me, the devil I see, a confession is always the best. Now just suppose you turn up your toes and you're facing your man all alone. Says I to him, I'll continue in sin and the devil can pull my home. If you've overdone the potty, or you've drunk some paraffin, or if your stomach's curdling from a dose of strychnine, if you're planning to knock on the pearly gates, you're thinking of stoking a fire, take my advice if you want to look nice, send for Mr. Maguire. Lassie, you'll be pleased to know that. Although this verse is poignant. If I could have found a word to rhyme with poignant, it would have been in it. Pathetic. Anyway, you've got to think of a chap who wanted something, desperately wanted something, but he couldn't have it all his life, and he couldn't have it. And then when it was too late, he found out he could have had it all the time. How poignant's that? Now, Roger the Lodger, the dirty old codger, he plays with his todger all day. But his landlady Sue, if only he knew, was dying to join in and play. He could open his door at the dirty old door, keeping a growl under his fox. Wouldn't he think he grand to leave up his hand and bump himself into his box? If you've overdone the potty, or you've drunk some paraffin, or if your stomach's curdling from a dose of strychnine, if you're planning to knock on the pearly gates, you're thinking of stoking a fire, take my advice, if you want to look nice, send for Mr. Maguire. Send for Mr.